everyone, and this is our new channel, Comedy Creation Sin. Subscription is free. Did you know that it can take less than a second to subscribe? Anyway, we are trying to tell you a plan that we're going to make 450 after this year. Can we do it? Now let's start the daily video.
Anyway, because what you do is you always do this. You always comment, and you always say, I'm begging you for followers. After that, for 2 days, they saw it, they deleted it, and you did it again. You were so mad about it.
Hey, they are doing a basketball game this Monday. Anyway, there's a limit that you can only have. So if you are going to the basketball game, you have to say how many people you want to see, which is the maximum of 6. So let's say this. I am here for about Ryan, and I'm also here for Mionza. What about you guys?
And I think you are the only host that really wants followers. Well, they're not going to follow you, because what you like to do is post something that says something about subscribing someone else to Twitch, and they don't like that YouTuber, so they decide to unfollow you. Just try posting something else.
No, I know that YouTuber is never tell me what to do, and I will still post it.
Okay, well, that YouTuber is not a valid YouTuber. Not a lot of houses really likes it. Yeah. See, those houses that's complaining about that YouTuber, they were even unsubscribing it because he was being racism too. Another YouTuber looks they really like, so it's really fair. But that's why they're unfollowing you, because they're already battling about it and it won't stop yet. So just do something else about it.
How about this? I have an idea what you're supposed to. This is about what we did together. Now this one is about when you post it, it certainly will get you followed. Now, this is my plan. So what my plan is that why don't you stop posting something about what the hated YouTuber is and try doing the most favorite YouTuber in Oregon? Because I think that may be happier.
I don't think it's that, actually. I think Pansy wants more followers. It's because he's trying to beat the high school followers, which is not going to happen. Anyway, she's trying to do that. She has 290 right now. But she is going to lose followers more if it continues to. She used to have 470, but approximately after that, when she was as a bull, it got her losing followers, including asking her as a bully. So that's different. And also, this is also a problem, because she's also losing followers from the other side, which stands for that high school is getting more.
I'm here for Santa Mianza and Voltrian. I also am doing my journalist. Also, we are going to go about 2 minutes, so let's get going.
Wildcats houses, you know. So you think you were the Wildcats, but they really swapped it out. victory because there wasn't enough players in the team, so you don't want to lose them.
Well, that's too bad you lost to Portland agents because you did not do something right anyway. Everything is right. It's just you just loser. The Portland agents are losers. Like you are, and you're the Portland agents. So now the Wildcats win this round and they get to move on. I guess you're going to have to move back to square one.
And look at that, the Portland agents lose this, so now that means you have to go back. That means that the Wildcats wins this round, because Portland agents like you are going somewhere else this time. No longer going back to this place, so you lose. The score was 0-24, so the Wildcats wins this one. Try again next time, and when you come back, you're gonna so lose. Look at you guys. Want to take it all to well because you're so bad at basketball. Well, you get one point. Now that is not even a play. You guys have lost the round and they have won because they have the scratch on their face. I can't scratch on their face. You'll try again next time because you have to burn the test.
Sorry about the Somersas speech. It's just kind of a high voice coda. Anyway, he was saying that you guys should go back and try again. The next time you're gonna play, you're never gonna defeat us. And I don't blame DM Somersa. He's actually my friend. Now don't try to blame him, because that is my favorite house so far. So try again.
You guys are so bad. And this is the same thing like you did. This is the same. You lose ball trying, you lose cat trying, you lose anyone, you lose beyond, you lose monster, and I will see you want to fail again.
Because you just take the ball and then you flash us. That's not how it works. Anyway, yeah. Well, the Portland Agents would have won, but I guess you win because you have 25 points. Well, that was unfair.
Remember, Cut Jolly, I'm in your team, the Wildcats team. I'm not in the Portland Agents.
Yeah, I forgot about that. You're all in the Wildcats team because we see your scores in the face. Okay, well, that's right. Now it's just ball trying. Melis, Catfire, Mountain Maiden, and Yonza. That last them approximately up 0. Okay, well, I caught it now.
Now you understand why you lost up here. Well, that's good to know. Now, try again because I think this is going to be a little much better for you guys, but it is not going to be that. Because you're going to be in a different team. So why don't you try this? The Wildcats wins. Because that was a cheater.
Maybe not a cheater, because actually, there's a result about this Wildcats team. If they can be all cats, then that means they can jump high and catch the ball like Krause did. So I must have been adapted some kind of an element thing that it must have had. Then after that, it must have gotten powerful so they can take the ball, smash everyone, and stop them. So that's Flagin, Nance, and everyone like Krausen, Meister, Psyche Wagon, Angel, Nance, EBIO, and I don't know the last name.
No way! That means we won the Wildcats one, and I was a Wildcat fan. So that means the Golden Ages were someone else's fans.
You'll be sorry for this!
Thank you.